30.
What's been the best match they've been at?
What?
What's the best match they've seen?
That one kid that Albert coaches at.
Oh,
32, that Phoenix kid, he's had two really, his quarter was good too, he came behind and won overtime.
That's nothing.
Yeah, and then he just, he won that one, came back behind too. He's in scraps. There's actually a heavyweight match that was freaking crazy. Quarter, or last round, consolation round.
His name's Daniel?
Yeah.
Why does everybody call him Matt?
I'm calling
Daniel now.
Actually, I see him.
Oh, congratulations, Daniel.
He probably wouldn't even know what you said.
Did he know that his name was Daniel?
I would assume. Probably on his birth certificate. Oh, what's his dad?
Oh, yeah. His mom is on the side. Like, I've never been in here before. It's very hot.
We got a bunch of these in the sun these last couple days.
Yeah,
we're
like, everybody's
been at
the Western
area. Who's the host? He's been turning. He's freaking. Turning the kid he had
in the pool, but he's 10 pounds. Oh, McGregor. McGregor spread after him.
He must have been super freaking strong on the car, right? Yeah.
Hunter Gavin, Nick Gabriel, Cody Noble, ask the wrestler to the back of that table, please.
Lift it to him!